Help us attract club members?
Yeah! Besides, I'm tired of school pastries.
What? What pastries?
Never mind. It has nothing to do with you. What I heard is that the student council is blocking your gathering members, right? This is gonna be easy.
So, do you have a good idea on how to help?
Call the student council chairman out behind the school, and everybody beat him up!
But you mustn't do that! That would be me, and it's not the student council's fault!
Well, that's the quickest way to fix this, isn't it?
In any case, violence is not a solution.
Then, negotiation? I'm afraid that isn't my forte.
We have a great difference in values, then.
But thank you for your concern. Can you help us non-violently?
Okay, then. You guys just leave it to me.
If this were a role-playing game...
Yohei Sunohara wants to join you. What will you do?
Why is there no choice to let me join?
That would make things too simple.
You know, I have to say, it really doesn't make any sense to think only amongst yourselves. Don't you both think it's better to confer with someone like maybe...
You may have a pretty good point there.
Do you have someone in mind?
Of course. If I didn't, I wouldn't mention it.
Boy, boy, boy!
Botan, you came again?
What a problem. We still have a whole day of classes.
Boy,
we'll catch Tomoya or Yohei and make them watch her. I'm sure they won't mind at all.
If I'm not mistaken, I think they're talking about us.
Ooh. You would think the class leader would know the rules about bringing pets to school, but she is with her sister.
Okay, I want you to go and bring the younger sister over here. If you tell her there's someone who wants to confess his love, the older sister will probably stay away.
Ah, great idea. Good job, man.
What were you and Yohei talking about just now?
You think of what you're going to ask.
Yes, what do you want?
The one who wanted to see you is... her.
What? What?
I'm Nikisa Furukawa of 3B. I'm sorry for calling you out suddenly. I didn't mean to startle you.
That's all right. I'm Ro Fujibayashi of D-Class.
You're the class leader, aren't you?
Yes?
That's terrific. It's not something I could ever do. I really admire you.
Oh, no. It's not such a great thing.
I have something to ask you. Will you listen to me, please?
Yes?
I want you to answer as honestly as possible. She's being completely honest with you, Ro.
Please, if you'd wait a minute. I didn't think it was a girl and I...
Sex really doesn't matter, does it? The important thing is what's in the deepest part of your heart.
Sometimes you're a lot smarter than you look, you know?
I get a bad rap, but I'm essentially a good guy.
Is it strange that I'm a girl?
No, you're very cute. But with me? What can I say? I'm flattered. I've been a little troubled by it. But I decided to be brave and embrace it.
So you were that troubled by it?
This is kind of exciting.
I have to be honest that I don't know what to do anymore. If you would please just hear me out.
I do understand. I will listen to you seriously.
Oh, please. Pretty please. If you would please help me form my own school theatrical drama club.
Okay.
Huh? Kyo!
Kyo!
How dare you ridicule my sister!
If that's the case, why didn't you say so in the first place?
It's all his fault.
And what about you?
I'm sorry, I'm not very good at explaining things. It made my heart beat so fast. It's okay.
Don't tell me that these are the only friends you have.
My friends? Oh no, they're just helping me restart the school's drama club.
They must have an ulterior motive. Why don't you give up these guys and be friends with us? We're a lot more fun to be around.
Huh?
You think so too, don't you, Botan?
Boy!
Such a terrible way to put it.
Getting pastries is your motive, isn't it?
Hey, I appreciate your thinking about me, but they've been helping me and it wouldn't be right to abandon them like that. Okazaki and Sunohara are really nice guys.
It looks like we've managed to reconcile. You wouldn't by any chance be after this little redhead, would you?
No, of course I'm not.
In order for any student to reactivate a suspended club, first you need members. For club activities, you need at least 3 and an advisor. That's the rule.
Well, you're right about that.
Three, then.
But it's the recruitment of those members that they're not allowing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You already have the head count.
Huh? I do?
This girl, and you, and you.
No. Give me a break. I mean, we're not interested in doing theatrics, are we? Well?
We might not be able to use posters and flyers to recruit, but there's no rule against inviting people, is there?
Oh, interesting idea, man. So do you seriously mean to help her?
Well, yeah, because if I don't, I can't get any of those delicious pastries.
Maybe I'll do my best to help Nagisa earnestly, too. She seems like a genuinely nice girl to me. School might be fun if I'm friends with her. Okay, tomorrow I'll make a home run with Tomoyo.
It's a beautiful world you live in.
A home run!
Well, that's kind of out of the blue.
I was just talking to myself.
Exactly how long is this squabble going to go on?
I'm truly different today. My perspective about your identity has changed at last.
What do you mean?
First, compliment what she's wearing.
What you have on your hair looks good on you.
Thanks, I guess.
I accept that Tomoyo is a girl. Since that's the case, I think I should simply take advantage of that.
Okay, you do realize she actually can't stand you at all, right?
And that is precisely why I need your help. I mean, you seem to get along with Tomoyo.
Yeah, well, better than you.
So, teach me how to talk to her to get her to like me. You're better at dating than I am. The uniform looks good on you, too.
You are so creepy.
Is it going well?
Yeah, it's going great, man. Next, I want you to give it a long stretch and tell her, you're so pretty, you must be the most popular girl in the whole school. You got it?
You're so pretty, you must be the most popular girl in the whole school!
He's really saying it.
Is this working?
You're doing fine. Next, I want you to say, oh man, do I really want a pretty girlfriend really, really bad while doing Hindu squats?
I want a pretty girlfriend really, really bad! That's totally unnatural!
You're doing fine. Next, I want you to make like you're rolling a bowling ball and say, please make my breakfast every morning for me, sweet cheeks.
Tomoyo, please make my breakfast every morning for me, sweet cheeks. Is there any meaning to these poses?
Not especially.
And don't make me do them!
So he was teasing me with these compliments after all?
If that's the case, the first move means victory!
Sorry, man, I unconsciously kicked you back.
Ouch!
Please make this the last time you talk to me.
Wait a minute, Tomoyo. Do you have any interest in drama?
In drama?
We're recruiting members. You can wear feminine clothes.
I'm a little interested, but it's probably impossible. It's almost time for student council chairman elections. I have no time for club activities.
Student council chairman?
I'm going to be very busy very soon. Find someone else.
Student council chairman? Hey, Ichinose. Ichinose. So fast. That's a genius for you. Hey, Kotomi Ichinose. Kotomi. Hey, Kotomi. Kotomi.
Huh?
I'm Tomoyo Okazaki of 3D. You're Ichinose of 3A, right?
Why, yes, as a matter of fact, I am.
You're Kotomi Ichinose. I hear you're famous.
You can call me Kotomi-chan.
At least let me drop the chan, will ya?
Perhaps you would like to come and read with me?
I didn't come to read.
Would you like to eat lunch with me?
I came to recruit you for a club. Do you have any interest in acting?
Acting?
I'm looking for some new members. If I can just use your name, maybe, to get others...
My name? I have to be honest. It's such a strange request. Tomoya...
No, you don't have to put a pause there for no reason. I'll come back some other time. Will you please think about it?
Tomoya-kun.
What?
See you again.
You had no luck either?
No. I asked a number of students, but unfortunately no one's interested.
When you think about it, no one was interested, so the club was suspended. I thought it would be easy, but it looks like it'll take a lot of work.
The seniors have college exams. The sophomores might be interested because they're so new to the school, but I don't know a lot of them.
The sophomores, yeah. Hey, you're still here.
Oh, weird guy. Well, how do you do? My name is Nagisa Furukawa of 3B. How do you do? Fuko, do you happen to have any interest in acting?
Interest in acting?
The drama club is recruiting members, and you're a sophomore. You haven't joined a club yet, have you?
I'm very busy. I don't have time for school club activities.
Oh, come on, Fuko, don't say that. You're not making those things all day and all night, are you?
I do this from morning to night, right through, right here.
You say that, but you go home, don't you?
No, I never go home. I'm always in school. Oh.
Oh, that's not possible. You have to go home sometime, you know.
But I'm not lying. I don't go home. I'm always at school.
From morning to night?
That's right.
You don't go home at all?
That's right. There's no reason to go home.
Did you, by chance, run away from home?
To be honest with you, I can't really tell you why I'm here. On the way home from the school entrance ceremony, I was almost hit by a car. And before I knew it, I was here at the school.
Hit by a car?
If I may ask you, what would your last name be, Fuko? It's Ibuki. I'm Fuko Ibuki. Fuko Ibuki. Miss Ibuki's younger sister? Okazaki, this girl is someone who knows my big sister.
Yeah. Come to think of it, you're a repeater.
Yes, and Miss Ibuki was my art teacher in my first year. But her sister got into an accident and has been hospitalized all this time. She came to buy pastries at the bakery yesterday, saying she was on her way home from visiting her sister. Okazaki, have you ever heard about the ghost of the girl who died in a car accident?
It couldn't be.
Her color looked good.